shit. This is what it's like driving home from DC. Just crossed into Georgia about 10 o'clock. And holy fuck balls. Can't see shit. People starting to pull over on the side of the road. People got their fucking hazard lights on. Oh man, I don't even know where the fuck I am.
Estimated time in traffic, 10 minutes.
Yeah, bitch. Like a mile. Oh man, I feel the car just pushing through the water. You gotta be so careful looking ahead. You can actually see it's better through the phone than through the windshield. To see if there's people just straight up parked up there. I don't wanna fucking hit anybody. Good god. I'm just all over this bitch. And hell yeah. Fucking adventure, man. I'm so tired. Good thing I had fucking coffee. Let these motherfuckers in. This is crazy.